Thank you very much for joining us, Soumya Swaminathan. You know, we are talking now about 75 years of India's health and the hygiene story. What would you say are the biggest learnings, and what can we think about for the future, for the next 15 years?
Thank you very much for inviting me to join you today. I can think of many, many achievements, but let me just pick three or four. The first one, I think, is elimination of polio and a few other vaccine preventable diseases. And this is thanks to the wonderful expansion of immunization coverage. I still remember when I was a young doctor, I used to see many cases of newborn babies with tetanus, a horrible disease. Maternal and neonatal tetanus was eliminated thanks to immunization. So was smallpox and polio. So I would really count that as one of the top achievements. The second one would be in the area of maternal and child health. During the MDG era between 2000 and 2015 in particular, but also if you look back 75 years, we've come a long way in reducing maternal mortality as well as child mortality. And this is thanks to improvements in antenatal care, immunization of pregnant women, institutional deliveries, and the care of the newborn after birth. So along with that, we have expanded the coverage of family planning, and we've seen significant and sustained reductions in the total fertility rate, that is the number of children that each couple is having, and that obviously helps to control the overall population growth. The third area, I think, is really the vision right from the beginning for universal health coverage and having a system of healthcare in India which goes from primary healthcare to secondary and then tertiary healthcare, to provide that to people without them having to incur a lot of financial expenditure. This is something that we're still on the path. We're not yet where we want to be. But I think really bringing together programs like the Jal Jeevan Abhiyan, the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, as well as Ayushman Bharat, we know that to have good health, water, sanitation, hygiene are also extremely important. So bringing all of these as national programs and focusing on safe water, on sanitation and universal health coverage, I think is, as I said, it's a journey that India is on, but is exactly the right path to be. And finally, I would say one of the biggest achievements perhaps has been that India has become the pharmacy of the world. And if you look like at diseases like TB or HIV, over 80% of drugs used across the world today are affordable and quality generic drugs from India.